Right, the only problem with this using this weapon is going to take the Mickey getting the kills. Just lock onto the zombie. I think the best way for me to get kills with this would be to do the exfil thing. I generally think that's like the best way to do it.
Back to strike team. I read you. Airlift inbound. Beginning. Final approach to exfil site.
Man, that's the first time I've heard that noise. It sounds like the thingy noise. It sounds like thingy. Yeah, thought it did. Using the frostbite on this javelin, it's glitched it. Can't use it. It's not doing it. Does it show you it does? The only thing now though, I need to find decoys. Oh, so it doesn't actually show you the... I'll think it's turned out the hell you're supposed to do the... Really? How are you supposed to do the tax stance? Challenge, but it doesn't actually display it. You just do it.
Okay.
need to find the decoy grenades. Just so then I can come running up to this, get in the ammo, and then go back. The game doesn't want to bring the decoy grenades.
Double points.
Team, see you soon.
Why I need decoy grenades. They're so much better. Thank you. as in it's like, it's gone, I can run for the ammo, get it, then come back, and then by the time I've done that, it's obviously I can do it again.
Bubble guts, and that ain't a good sign. Be on your guard. This place
it actually
screams
gives you
danger.
Back. It does. It gives you full ammo. That's why I say need. That's why I need decoy grenades. Get me ammo back straight away, then I can just run to back to it and do it again. Mate, they seriously need to get rid of that. Why the hell have they made it so you have to lock on when I'm playing zombies?
Setting down. Do me and my shrink a favor and don't be under the chopper as I do. Elo holding at expo point. Crash here, PDQ.
This is fucking ridiculous, man. Hey, who's my cat?
Solid copy, strike team. Exfil inbound on your marker.
Friend, we're just dipping out to a rock.
Yeah.
Eyes up, strike team. I'm almost there.
I seriously need decoys. I need decoy grenades. I shouldn't have done it in the first place. I shouldn't have picked up the monkey. I need decoy. A decoy. Oh, this is where it don't give you decoys. Oh, it does give you decoys.
That,
not only
could you ask so nicely.
I see, look to more. It looks like more spawn. Like
approaching exit location in T-minus 15 seconds.
Thank you.
point now. Aboard, strike team, and lay down some cover fire.
I got overexcited. I shouldn't have thrown my decoys. Well, I should have. Both. Wait. It looks like sometimes it locks on. It locks on to the zombie. Because you can see it curve. It's just about to hit. Looks like this person's an expert.
Full power.
Just funny that some of the zombies are coming from me. No, hey, I got it. So I can just quickly run around now a little bit. Don't really care. I can actually run around. I don't know if we find stuff. I don't think I will though. Since I've literally got 11 minutes.
Five. Well done. Report the decimal actual. Systems have gone crazy on all aircraft in Hangar F. And my dodgy knee's playing up again.
Max ammo.
I think this is a sniper in it. Oh no, it's a marksman. Nice. Should quickly do this. Well, I definitely don't want to be running into
contract marked
tier 2 zone, do I? Since I've got nothing. Without them making it so you can actually get melee kills with the jab to get the challenges. Especially, I'm just so glad the gold camo unlocked for the gun though, when I was doing the gold. Since I know how you do it. Since it's bugged, but I know like you need to get 100 kills. Don't get any more, and then just instantly exfil. And then it unlocks.
Bonus points.
It'd be nice if the game gave me a crystal.
Take him down.
Why the hell did it come up with a mission? What? Why is it saying the mission?
Okay.
So there's no point in me using this since I've got, since there's only 5 minutes left of the game.
On your target's location, and this guy will make you earn that bounty.
Shit!
I might not even kill the dude. Okay, apparently that wasn't a headshot, apparently. There's no way that. I didn't. Those three bots didn't even hit him. I'm not even gonna kill him. It is attempting though to pick a bad boy magnet. They hit him. They've changed the nut. Even get a thing. Why didn't it give me a riff? Apparently that wasn't a headshot.
Electronics are going absolutely mental down here. I've got my people hiding out back till this soaker blows over.
Hurry, Kapoor. We've got eyes in the sky watching the storm develop. Strike team, not the time for sightseeing. Get the hell out of there.
Or at least it's the got. At least got the javelin hammer done, and then some of the dailies, but it's a shame I couldn't get my hands on another crystal. So then I can just immediately pack a punch the weapon as soon as I start the other game. I don't get why the game didn't give me a thingy, a riff, didn't it? Why didn't it give me a riff? Apparently, my javelin, I was going to say, the javelin won't pack a punch.
Tossing a decoy.